enter Callus's consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him. Now go. What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf.
Formless, shapeless, like water. As you fall into a cup, it becomes the cup.
It's not what I anticipated. The imprint of Callus's consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Callus's mind has absorbed itself. Callus's personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
Shadows were cast here. History.
Thank you.
rise, to his fall, to whatever it is he is becoming now. Callus is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals of the witness, the final shape. This is something I have heard spoken in Hive Apocrypha, and from the lips of Tolan the Shattered. According to the Hive, the final shape is that which remains when all that can be removed has been removed. It is as vague a notion as it is fascinating. If this is the Witness's true endgame, we must strive